Hello, my brothers and sisters, globally welcome to Message to Billions. New series of videos. Today, as we discussed in previous videos, we will discuss about a great secret. Why it don't work? Why you always try to do good and it not work sometimes? Or for some people, even many times. As spiritualists warn us, up to 80% of our thoughts aren't our thoughts. So we discuss every day. Psychology said 90% of the day we discuss with ourselves, and this discussion could bring success or defeat. And unfortunately, sometimes you plan something, you think that will be good, and it don't work. To prevent this, you're supposed to analyze your thoughts and purify them from evil thoughts. Evil thoughts are very sticky, and it came at a very sweet, and you may think that this would it's simple. Some people think that they could steal something and would be okay, and it came to corruption. And then others could think, okay, maybe to have love out of marriage it could be good, but it ruined their life. As we see in many divorced couples, they have a lot of sufferings and struggles all their life. Why they need it? You're supposed to analyze your thoughts by divine principles and purify them. Choose only the best one, the greatest one, with great vision of goodness, not for only your generation, but for other generation too. So this traps, what I name them, Satan trap, there are a lot of them. Every second they could try to interfere this and that and that and this, and please steal this, do that, and anything, all of this ruin your life and also life around you and around other people. So to remain a good memory to you relatives, at least to your descendants, you're supposed to do goodness. But choose only goodness by divine principle, and God will help you. Unfortunately, nowadays many people think that there is no God, and they live by all of this as all of these thoughts as an ostrich with the head in the sand. There is no God. You just put head in the sand, and there is nothing around. So, and this is another Satan trap, that there is no God and you don't have soul. But we feel it every time. We feel love, we feel sometimes when people do something wrong to you, you feel it very strong in your mind. So you have soul. Also, there is a God who always, in this 80% of the thoughts, what you have tips from spiritual world, God sometimes tell you, do this goodness, and if you don't think too much egoistically, but think and work and live for the sake of others, you have great achievements, and this will last for many generations, and as in the Bible, is rotten. I wrote all of this in my book Happy Modern Homo Sapiens, and also could coach you about a new concrete life situation. Just contact me at my site ivyacademy.net and share this video with all your friends who struggle with these traps, because there is no good or evil people. There is some people who allow these traps in their life, or those who don't allow. Control them. subscribe to my channel, share this video with all your friends, and keep in touch. See you tomorrow with another great input for happy life. Yours, Nikolai Serpalov.